my daughter with a smile and took the